Now we come to the main part, how to prepare Holy Communion online. Here we are not preparing the Holy Communion, you are preparing the Holy Communion, and you need some guidelines here. So we give you the guidelines. First of all, prayerfully get ready for the service. This is very, very important. Prayerfully get ready for the service along with your family members. And Pastor Vivek has bread here. He will cut it. You can use this bread or the bun. And you can also use this bun. Make small pieces out of the bread and the bun, whatever you have. You can take out the rest. And this is your bread here, Holy Communion bread. And for the wine, you can use this type of glass or this type of glass. It's also okay to use this one, but definitely not this. This is no good. And you will not have this. I know you do not have this, but any one of these cups you can use. And Pastor Vivek showed you how you prepare the bread there, and Pastor Kelvin will show you how to keep the wine in the plate. Okay. Use any grape juice, but definitely not Coca-Cola. Any grape juice or Canberry or pomegranate, they are okay, but not Coca-Cola. And once the communion is prepared here, you have bread, you have the wine. After that, you have to cover it with the clean white cloth. Okay, now your table is ready. The Lord's table is ready. You have prepared it, covered it, and place this where you watch the online service. Prepare this only to the baptized and confirmed members or the worshippers, those who are worshipping with you, and not to the children. Prepare this only to the baptized and confirmed members and not to the children. Prepare the elements only as many numbers as you require. Not more, not less. Again, we come to the question, who will prepare the communion? Who will serve the communion? Any elder in the family can prepare the communion or serve the communion. Your grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, any elderly person in the family can do that. Follow the order of service, prayer of pardon, prayer of consecration, prayer of blessed access, that appear on the screen. Take part in the Holy Communion prayerfully and reverentially as if you are at the altar of the Holy Sanctuary. So all the best, my dear brothers and sisters in Christ, for your first online communion. Be reminded that we are still in the fellowship and we all are governed by the Lord Almighty. God bless you. Amen.